good master. Please tell me, master, what must I do to have eternal life?
Go and sell all you have and give it to the poor, and you shall have treasure in heaven. Then come and follow me.
Sell everything. Everything I own. Everything my father slaved for.
Everything. You cannot serve two masters. God and money. You see, it is easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than for a rich man to enter the kingdom of God.